Agent Riley, Baker.
Mr. Flaherty, we're just gonna ask you some questions. Mr. Flaherty, we have reason to believe that the priest of Ballymoneen Parish has sided with the terrorists and is conducting a set of very serious experiments with plutonium.
Could you just please tell us, give us some information here, because there's some sick people out there, you know?
As we were saying.
I didn't do it like.
You are aware that there is a psychotic maniac running around the streets as we speak. And we...
What are you saying about my brother?
No, this isn't just any man, miss. This is a highly skilled individual.
Highly skilled?
Well, that's my father, so...
Sir, could you tell us anything about this terrorist?
Terrorists? I thought you were selling sacramental wine.
Father Brennan. Peace be with you. I attended your sermon last Sunday, and I'm just gonna be straight up with you. Your actions, they just make me sick, okay?
I think what Mr. Riley is trying to say is that we at the Federal Bureau of Investigations, we really don't approve of your actions.
Yeah, I mean, being a priest can only be so exciting, you know? I mean, I need to spice things up a bit, you know? I mean, like, plutonium bombs was really the only option, really, you know?
Father, we're going to have to place you under arrest for hiding plutonium in the sacramental wine. So, could you just come with us, please?
Will you come on, will you? Come on, it's only a bomb!